For generations, Christians have personalized their Bibles with visual markings to emphasize important or especially relevant words or phrases. Logos both continues and enhances this tradition. In this video, I'll show you the basics of the highlighting tool in Logos, including creating highlights, managing highlights in the Notes tool, toggling your highlights on or off, and conducting advanced searches. You can create highlights in several different ways. The easiest way to highlight is with the Selection menu. Select any word or group of words to surface the menu, and then choose from any recently used highlighting style. You can also apply highlights from the Context menu. Right-click any word or group of words to display the menu. Using this method, you can quickly highlight your active selection or the entire verse. Once again, only your most recently used highlight styles display. Finally, you can expand the Tools menu and open the Highlighting panel. The Highlighting panel contains all your highlighting styles and is the best option if you want to choose a new style. By default, the panel contains several categories of highlights, including solid colors, emphasis markup, highlighter pens, and inductive precept. You can even apply multiple styles to any text. For instance, to call special attention to 1 John 4:10, you can add a new line before and after, and then bold the text or draw a box around it. In the highlighting panel, you can assign any number or letter as a keyboard shortcut for your most used highlighting styles. By default, pressing H on your keyboard while selecting any text uses your most recent style. While there are a variety of highlighting styles available, you can also create your own styles. Add a new palette and provide a descriptive name, like Inductive Bible Study. Expand the arrow to the right of your new palette and add a new style. Provide a name and modify the highlight by adjusting the font, background, text effect, or by adjusting one of the other options. You can create whatever styles best fit your needs. To remove any highlight, select the highlighted text and click Erase in the highlighting panel. In addition to visually marking up your text, adding a highlight also creates a highlight entry in your notes anchored to the highlighted resource. This means you can quickly find any highlight or set of highlights. By default, your highlights are not saved in a specific notebook, but they are tagged as a highlight, so you can find them later. You can assign any palette to save in a particular notebook from the highlighting panel, which can help you gather your highlights in your notes or toggle a particular highlight on or off, which we'll look at in a moment. As you studied 1 John 4, you may have also highlighted in your study Bible and a commentary. You can find all your highlights from your study by filtering to see only highlights, then select 1 John. All highlights from any resource on 1 John display in a neatly ordered list. You can even further narrow to see only your Bible highlights or to see only the highlights from your study Bible. Expand the panel menu to print the list of highlights or to get a link to this filtered list for study later. The L4 link is meant for opening up within Logos. Clicking this link in the future will open your filtered list. When you erase any highlight, Logos also removes the corresponding highlight entry automatically. And when you remove a highlight entry, the highlight disappears from your text. Once you've created highlights, you can control how and when they display. While viewing any resource with highlights, expand the Visual Filters menu and scroll down to the Notes and Highlights section. If you've set your highlights to a particular notebook, check or uncheck the notebook to toggle the highlights on or off. If they're not within a notebook, uncheck No Notebook, or simply uncheck All Notes and Highlights. If you've highlighted in a particular Bible, like the ESV, you can still see those highlights in other versions of the Bible, including the original languages. Simply check corresponding notes and highlights in another version. Finally, you can conduct advanced searches for highlighting styles to find a specific highlight. For instance, you may remember that the Evangelical Commentary on the Bible described three evidences of what it means to abide according to 1 John 4. You highlighted these evidences with a red highlighter pen, but don't want to go scrolling through your highlights to find them. Limit your search to the highlighter pens palette, or narrow it further to the red style. You can even limit the range to 1 John 4. Run a search for the term evidences and your highlights appear. Show your search results as a paragraph for yet more context. Highlighting in Logos is simple. Select any text and highlight it. This simplicity, however, is connected to powerful notes, filters, searches, and custom stylings. Begin highlighting today to maximize your personal study.